just there, that black spot. Look, look, see there. Oh, is that him?
Massive man. That's a huge pig.
That was f***ing big, man.
Bet he walked away on you.
I know.
I seen him, he was right there.
No, he was up there.
Well, I seen something move.
Oh.
That's what I was saying. I just must have been looking through. But I'm going to go back up here. I reckon he would have hit that pad. That's why he circled back around.
Yeah, he'd be dead before then if I got him.
You can walk back in the pad, or you can go this way. This way.
Yeah. Try and pick up a blood trail. That's one of them. Just see if the arrow come out.
No others out here, eh?
Hey?
No others.
I freaked out. I thought I got to get a shot away now.
Yeah, because you walked off on you. What was it? He would have been 25?
Hey?
Did he do about 25 metres?
Yeah, I aim for about 25.
You really aren't going to come back, eh? Hey? Not going to be blood yet.
Thank you. Nah, it's too small. He smelt this man.
I think he did, eh?
Yeah. As soon as we walked down, he was like, phew. He's not a young pig.
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, blood. Right. Yes.
Which way did he go? I think I brought my torch.
Yeah, that's him.
You reckon, yeah?
Yeah.
Didn't hit that. Here.
Yeah.
Yeah. More blood.
Yes.
Not a lot though.
No. He must have gone through here.
I heard him hit the water again there.
Yeah.
There was water, yeah.
There, through here.
Here.
He come through it, see the water's murky?
Oh yeah.
Three. Yeah, there. There. I think he'd come out through here.
He'd come back out for that pad, I reckon.
Is that him? He's still moving.
He's dead. He's like...
He's monster man.
Working for like 2 months on this.
This is crazy. I'm freaking stuck.
And we just heard some more pigs out on the swamp, so. Righto, we're gonna go in and see if we can find it, but. I rung Brett at like 4:50 this morning and said, there's a pig on the swamp. Let's go.
And we had to sit in the car and wait for the sun to come up, and he was still there. We kept checking the cameras and he was feeding right in front of the cameras.
We're talking quiet because we think there's more pigs just over here.
I literally walked all this the other day to see if I could find their pad. There he is over there.
See?
Yeah, just there.
He's right on the ground.
Yeah.
Got your tail.
At home I do. Man, he's a monster.
He's a good pig.
Go the other way.
Hey?
Go the other way.
So.
Oh, holy moly, dude.
Oh, you got the big tail above. Look at that, don't you? Holy heck.
We freaking got one, dude. Oh man, he's a big pig. He is a solid pig.
Poke his eyelids, see if he's done. Oh, he's good.
That's nuts. What do you reckon? 80, 90? Maybe? We should get the scales.
He hasn't got much
That's a sop, man. I didn't think he was that big when he walked past the camera this morning, eh? I reckon he's, 80 kilos, man. He got to be at least my
80, I reckon.
He got to be 80. At least my weight.
A good 80, all right? Be good to get a measurement on him.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
Oh, man, look at this thing. Look at all the scars all over him.
Been blowing.
What a solid pig. Oh, arrow.
Oh, not a bad shot in there, eh? Yeah, straight up into his lungs there.
He was if he didn't smell us, we would have got some wicked footage of him feeding. We've come over the hill, come straight down in on the swamp, and as soon as we got like anywhere near him, he had his nose in the air and he was walking off. That's insane. Oh, I was afraid we were going to lose him, eh?
The way he ran off. Oh. Lucky we heard him grunting in here.
Yeah, otherwise we would have found him eventually. He's in an open spot.
Yeah.
We would have walked all through here looking for him, but Mozzie's is still sucking his blood. Man, that is wicked. We just popped him up on this, we're just taking photos in the swamp. Because what we're doing isn't dangerous enough, I thought. The shoulder pads on him is incredible. And he's been
pads, eh?
Yeah, he's been blueing, eh?
Fat rolls on him.
What a wicked pig. I'm stoked with that. Get down here, get on the swamps, still there. Had to wait till the sunlight to get the camera to shoot. Hope the footage turns out all right, guys, because just to shoot these is hard enough down here, then to try and film it's ridiculous. But
for sure.
We got one. This is sort of dogging and shooting country around here, not really. They disappear into the mangroves, they disappear into the bush, and then into the cane, and you can never find them. Yeah, and then all nocturnal around here. I'll put some in the film, but I've just got tons of nighttime footage of these guys coming into the swamps. Some absolute horses too, so I'm stoked with this size. I didn't think he was that big, but to see him rolling around on the camera, and it's only and there was only one of them, I knew he was half decent. But yeah, we'll go home, get the scales and get him up, because I'd really like to know what the weight he is. I'm just guessing that maybe 80 kilos, but he could be more, I don't know. We'll get the scales. I bought some scales the other day and get a measurement and throw it up for you guys. Wicked. Thanks, Brett, for waking up at 5 o'clock this morning and coming down, give us a hand.
Oh, well, thanks for the phone call.
Righto, so we just went back to Brett's and got picked up some rope, the scales, a couple of knives and that. Probably won't eat him because he's pretty big, but and boars aren't the best tasting, but bought Mills back as well, see if she can find him. She's already hot on the trail of a couple.
He's walking in the pad there.
But yeah, we'll go weigh him and then probably chop a little bit off the dog meat
that'll keep me going for a bit, save me some money and that. So yeah,
Gina's come for a look as well. She wants to help lift it up, eh?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, good on you. What do you reckon, Mills? Hey, you said she's all over it.
Pretty much. Well,
not bad. Just trying a different broadhead. My other ones aren't flying very straight. Even these ones aren't flying the best. I think it's got something to do with my bow. There you go. I thought it would have done more damage than that to the broadhead, but
yeah.
Solid as. Look at that, nothing. No damage at all. Put that back in the quiver.
Three, two, one. Pull it, more.
I can't.
Well, wrap.
Go.
Wrap. Wrap.
Wrap.
Okay. Righto, one more lift. And I gotta pull, as we lift, I gotta pull down on this. Ready?
Yeah. Hang on. I'll see if I can lift and you pull down. Right, because we had it up high before, just with me. You pull on that.
Yeah.
Okay, take that, Dina. Timmy, right. Give her more. You've got a little bit of bend in there. Yep.
Let go.
Right, tighten it. Tight.
Yeah.
97.
Oh, dude. He's not touching.
97.7. Far out. Alright, guys, after an extreme amount of effort to get this thing off the ground, we're going to have to get a pulley system, eh?
You keep shooting these big ones.
Check this out, guys. First pig in I don't know how long. 97.7. I'll hit that hold tear again so you guys can see. There it is, holding at 97.7. Just missed the ton. That's disappointing.